My dream was to go to college. That was one of the most difficult situations of my life.
Estábamos en un problema muy duro, problema económico.
It was a struggle sending resumes all over the place and try to get the first foot in the door.
My struggle was to develop my financial plan.
I was in the airport and this woman didn't know where to go. Some poor guy was trying to explain to her where she needed to go. His Spanish wasn't quite there, but I stopped and interrupted them and said, "Hi, hablo español, te puedo ayudar."
I was looking for a place where I could contribute something and yet build my Spanish.
With the Latino Youth Leadership Conference, I was able to get those resources that I needed to apply for college.
Latin American Association and the Incredible Program helped me to develop my own financial plan. I did it!
And it was because of the LAA at a job fair that I was able to get my very first job out of college and to be able to continue in the amazing career in which I still am today.
Encontramos apoyo, recursos económicos, cuando en realidad uno los necesita, te abren las puertas.
Taking Spanish classes here at the LAA, I am able to help a community that might not be connected in another way.
There's a business level of Hispanics in Atlanta. On the other hand, you have people that are coming here and doing tree work or fixing roofs, and you can be in touch with all of them.
We helped over 40,000 families and individuals on an annual basis, and the future is bright, but the LAA plays an important role in that.
Thank you for making the LAA your cause, because without you, this community would not exist.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias.